with Off-Leash Canine Training. Here we have Miles. He's a 1.5-year-old lab Dane mix. And he comes to us today with owner complaints that he just has a lot of energy. He's a big dog pulling on the leash. And he has a tendency to not really like anything that's got wheels. Bicycles, skateboards, scooters. He'll chase it down. Not anything aggressive, just a lot of playful exuberance. And he actually, a couple days ago, was on a hiking trail. A jogger came up behind him, and he jumped up and swatted at the jogger's behind, caused some scratches. But again, nothing aggressive in nature. So let's just go ahead and see what Miles is capable of doing right now. Miles, sit.
Very good, buddy. Good boy. Good boy.
Miles, down. Miles, lay down. Lay down. Can you lay down?
Good
boy. No, lay down.
Hey, lay down.
No? Can you place? Miles, place. Nope. Miles, place. Miles, come. 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 So as you can see, he knows a few of his commands. He doesn't hold anything at all for any duration or with any stability. But check back with us in 2 weeks and you're going to see a brand new Miles.